thank you for accepting me and choosing me to be your head. I want to use this day to express my intimate and deepest love I have for you. You have made me realize how much of a man I am and how much of a leader I am. You are all I searched for and finally found. I want to use this opportunity to assure you that I will treat you as a queen and we will shake this world together with the light of the glorious gospel. I respect and honor you, and I'll never disappoint you. This is the beginning of all promises I made to you, the day you chose to follow me. I said, you are my last stop, and yes, I made you the stop. Your husband, Emmanuel.